Hello, this video is about add-ons in Project Insight. You can access the add-on menu from the left navigation under Admin, here under Add-ons. Or you can go ahead and click the main menu and go to Add-ons on that main navigation panel. Either way, when you get to the add-ons screen, you can look at a toggle between add-ons that you already have installed, or click on Get More Add-ons to see add-ons that you have not yet installed. There's a search feature above both installed and additional add-ons that will help you search for add-ons you might be looking for. Browsing the list of add-ons in the Get More Add-ons list, you can click on one to get more information, read a little bit of a description, potentially look at a video, and download an application if necessary. From the listing, you can hit Install or watch more tutorials. If you should decide that you want to install a certain application, click Install, and you'll note that you'll receive a message that the application has been installed. From your list of installed applications, you can uninstall applications as well. So going back to the mobile app that I just installed, I can look at the description once again or just hit uninstall or disable right from that add-on menu. All of these add-ons are included in our enterprise version. For more information about how to look at different add-ons and which pricing plans they are a part of, you'll have information within the actual description of the add-on itself, or you can go to our pricing page to read more about which plans have which selection of add-ons. You can also look at them included by plan in the add-on screen. You can also access the add-on menu from the home screen by clicking on the add-ons tile. Project Insight has many different add-ons that can make the platform much more powerful and sophisticated. And these add-ons are categorized by our different pricing plans, the free plan, pro plan, the business plan, and the enterprise plan. Everyone can reach the add-ons the same way. From your home screen, you can click on the add-ons tile. From the main navigation menu, you can also drop down and click add-ons. Or if you're looking at the administrative panel on the left, you can click add-ons as well. So from wherever you choose, you can browse the add-ons that are available to you. Your particular plan has a set of add-ons that are installed automatically. So in the free plan right now, I have these five different add-ons that are available to me: custom fields, desktop tools, the mobile app, project templates, and projects and tasks. And there's all sorts of descriptions for each of those that you can read about, and useful links for tutorials and understanding how to use the add-ons. If there's something here that's not working for you, you can always disable it or uninstall it. If you'd like to browse some of the add-ons that you don't yet have, you can go to the tab Get More Add-ons. We recently added a search bar here, so you can type in some of the terms that you may be wanting to look for. For example, I use the term issue, and I can see that we have an issue tracking application and a risk matrix add-on, and ones that talk about issues with meeting minutes, client issues, or approval issues. So you might want to read about those different add-ons. If I click on issue tracking as one of the add-ons I might like to explore, again, I can read about the add-on, its many features, watch some of the tutorials or videos about the add-on, and then I can read its requirements. So I can see here that the issues tracking add-on requires Project Insight Business. And I can choose to try the business plan to make that an add-on, and it will tell me what it will take to do that as far as pricing goes. I can cancel that and go back to the add-ons page and maybe just choose to watch some of those tutorials to make sure I really want to make that decision. If you have questions about a specific add-on or upgrading to a specific plan, you can reach out to us in the support center, help and support. If you have an add-on that's in your plan that you'd like to install, let's just go ahead and choose something that we want to put on a new plan here. Let's say I would like to learn about project templates. I can click on that application and I don't see any requirements, which means I'm able to install it. I can go ahead and click install and I'll be notified that it's been installed. And then it'll show up in the list of installed add-ons. Our enterprise system includes all of our add-ons with the exception of integrations to other platforms. So you might search some of those integrations. You can see things like DevOps and Jira and SharePoint and others may require an additional fee. Again, with anything, if you have questions, please reach out to us either at sales@projectinsight.com or support@projectinsight.com, and we'll be happy to answer your questions. Thank you.